Welcome back to Alexandra Palace, where it's now time for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Sean Murphy to break.
He won't be happy with that. So, this pot into the right corner. Great opening row.
One.
This is being played towards the left middle pocket.
Seven. Eight.
The fact that he's forced to use the rest makes it a little trickier.
No, not this time.
Stuart Bingham, eight.
Well, that's just outstanding. Superb pot.
One. Six.
Nicely onto the colour.
Seven. Fourteen.
This needs to be played at the right pace.
Fifteen. Twenty-one.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
22. 28.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
What a wonderful pot.
29. 34.
This is tough.
Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
Well, he couldn't have played that any better. Superb positional shot.
35.
Pace is critical here. 38. He'll be fuming about that.
38.
38. Great shot. That's a really good safety.
Sean Murphy, 38.
Very well judged shot there. He doesn't want to play this with too much pace.
That was a really tough shot, and it hasn't worked out all that well.
He fancies this red. And he's missed it. Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. Excellent pot.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
One. Seven.
He's going for it. That's an absolutely outstanding pot.
Superb cue ball control there. Ideal position.
Eight.
Well, not the shot he was aiming for there.
14.
Not an easy safety, this.
Sean Murphy, 14.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Brilliant pot, outstanding. They don't come much better than that.
He'll be very happy with the position here.
One.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Three.
Well, he's taking it on. And what a beauty he's picked up there. Half a chance and he's grabbed it with both hands.
And the cue ball has finished very nicely.
Four.
So, he just needs the brown here.
What a great pot.
And that shuts the door on his opponent in this frame.
Eight.
Perfect position.
Nine. Fifteen.
This is not easy.
That's a top shot. Outstanding potting.
16. Twenty-one.
He's got nice position on the blue ball here.
22. Twenty-seven.
Just the colours to go.
29.
I'm not sure what happened there, but that's a poor shot.
29. Sean Murphy, 29. Frame conceded. Frame, Sean Murphy.
And that is the frame.
Well, he's taken the lead here.
I agree. This is a great opportunity to really turn the screw on his opponent.
Thank you. The second frame. Stuart Bingham to break.
Tricky shot here.
Now that's a poor shot.
One.
That's a great split. He'll be unlucky if he's not anything here.
Eight.
Pace is very important.
Nine.
This is not easy.
Brilliant shot.
Position looks very good here. He's played that very well.
15.
He's just looking to drop this in gently.
23.
A delicate touch required here.
24.
Looking to play this softly. That's an excellent pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
31.
He's aiming for the left corner here. Tremendous shot.
Great queuing there.
32. Forty-three. Forty-four. 51.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket. That's a beauty.
Great queuing.
52.
Long pot, right up his street.
57.
He's looking at this red. What an excellent pot that is.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
58.
Yeah, played it well.
65.
Nicely on the blue.
66.
Just the yellow ball required.
And in it goes.
That effectively removes any chance of a comeback in this match.
68.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
69. That hasn't really worked out at all.
73. Sean Murphy, 73.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. What a beautiful pot that is.
1. Eight. Nine. Stuart Bingham, 9.
He's playing the pot here. That's just magnificent.
1. 8.
No more than half a chance here. What a wonderful pot.
Nine.
This looks pretty simple.
Fourteen.
Just the colours now. Tremendous pot.
16. 19.
19. Nicely on the blue.
23. Twenty-eight.
Really impressive queuing.
34. 41. Frame and match, Sean Murphy.
Frame and match.